Hello everyone and welcome back to another video on the channel. Now today I'm bringing an extra video for today, which is Wednesday, because I wanted to test this out in the waters, you know, put it on my channel, and if you guys enjoyed it, I was going to make a series out of it. Now what kind of video are you talking about that I want to make a series of it? Well, it is a parkour Minecraft video thing, majig. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. And I kind of checked it out on other videos. I've seen a lot of people like Vicstar, Jerome, Bayesian Canadian, everyone from, like, if you guys have heard of The Pack, everyone from there, I've seen them do parkour maps, and I'm not too bad at parkour, and this is a very kind of simple or easier parkour map other than, like, the ones that are out there, or out of the ones that are out there, so I thought this would be a good start, and if you guys enjoyed it, then I'd make a series out of it, since the Wacky or whatever series is coming to an end. So I'm going to just press on this pressure plate here, and that will show you the map we're playing. So it says, welcome, 15 levels of parkour. So that's what it is. So it says about the map. Let's go see what the map is about. So it says, as you can see in the title, there's 15 levels in this map. There are 13 normal levels and 2 special levels. I did this without help from my friends, but I used programs and website to help me make this map. This map also took me a one month to build it. That's it. Well, good job, buddy, and let's go see who created this map. But good job for him. Again, welcome, 15 levels of parkour. So, it says social media. So, if you guys want to follow him on social media, his YouTube's The Blaze Creeper MC. Facebook, same thing. Planet Minecraft, The Blaze Creeper, but there's an underscore MC. So, good job for this guy. Congratulations on completing it in 1 month. Good job. This is probably going to be epic. So, actually, is there rules? Yeah, let's go look at the rules over here. So, if you guys haven't seen a parkour video before, you don't know the rules. So, there's no slash spawn point. Don't break blocks. Game mode 0 is the one that I'm in now. No cheating. Peaceful mode. Don't place blocks. No teleporting. Clouds off. Have fun. Render distance 10 chunks. I have that all set. Let's get going here. So, it says let's get on and play. So, it's 15 levels. I think I'm going to break this up into 3 parts. So, I'll do the first 5 levels in this episode. Next 5 in the next one. And then the third part of this series will be on the last 5. So, the first level here is nature. So, let's hop right in. We got some cows. Nice. So like I said, I'm not the best at parkour, but I mean, I think this isn't going to be too bad for me. It's just a nice little, I guess, easy one to start off with. I'm not really sure how hard these levels get. I've kind of gone through this one already, like this low level, just to test it out, see if I was actually good enough to even do this. And I was, so I thought, you know what, why not? Why make a video on it? See if my subscribers and the people who also watch my video do enjoy it. So that's why I'm kind of blazing through this part pretty easily. It's not too bad, cow. See ya, dude. Oh, I feel bad. Animal cruelty. I'm sorry. Yeah, just run around for a little and then totally forget about me punching you until I see you next time. Okay, so, oh god. And there's our first fail. Alright, so that's not too bad. We got past the first part. We got about 30 seconds into the actual parkour before I failed. Congratulations. Myself. Thank you. Myself. I need to stop talking to myself. I need friends. Okay. Nice. Hop there. Oh god. Alright. Nope. Grr. That's what I feel. I feel grr. I'm grring. Grr. Another cow going off the edge. I'm a cow abuser, I know. I'm sorry. Alright. I feel like this ladder tower here is going to give me a nice little pain in the buttocks. In my buttocks. Let's hop down here. Nope. There we go. Nice. Hop up. There we go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Did we do it? Woo! We did it. Okay. Okay, and we're up. Sometimes that slime gives me a little pain in the booty. Okay, so let's hop up here. Up here. Across here. So I'm actually not doing too bad. This isn't too... Right when I say this isn't too bad, I just totally just derped. Fell straight off the freaking... Straight off my freaking ladder, buddy. He's my ladder, buddy. It's Larry the Ladder Buddy. Okay. I think I can skip this part. Yes, I can. Perfect. Oh, I just made that. And click to finish level. So there we go. There's level 1 complete. Not too hard. Good introductory level. Now level 2 is the desert. Ooh. Jumping on some sandstone here. Oh, I thought I missed that block. Straight up thought I missed that for a second. Okay, so what are we... Oh, I missed that block. I know that for sure. Hey. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Up here. What the heck's happening? I was doing so well. You know why? It's a sandstone. It's tripping me out, bro. I don't know why. Don't tell me to give you a reason, but it's just tripping me out, alright? Okay? Boom, boom, There we go. Perfect. Perfecto. One, two, three. Oh God. I was gonna say I do cactus parkour pretty well, and then I fail. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay, there we go. We've done that little part, which is fine. Oh my God, I forgot to sprint off of that. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Grr. One, two, three. Jump. One, two, three. Jump. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're doing good. We're doing fine. There we go. Hit. Thing is, it's like these are just going to get... Oh, I need to momentum that, I believe. These are just going to get harder, but I can't, like, spawn point or anything. Oh, I made that. Nice. One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh, okay, good. I keep forgetting that there's probably four blockers, and these confuzzle me. Okay. Okay, see, I've seen parkour videos, like I said, about the pack and, like, Vicstar and everything like that, and I've seen them do, like, this way of momentum, it's called, and you just kind of do it that way, and it's pretty good, you know. It's a good strategy if you can do it properly, which, obviously, I cannot right now. Okay, dead bushes, give me luck. There we go. Okay, we're good. We're good. We be blazing. We be blazing through the levels. Okay. Yeah. Here we go. Hop up there. Don't fall off. Hop up there. Hop up there. No. Cool. One, two, three. I have no idea if there's like a certain way you had to do this or not, but... Oh, I missed, damn it. I don't know if there was a certain way, like which one I had to draw up on, but that was the closest one, so I just kind of went for that. Okay, let's check this out. So you go one there, one up there. I don't think you can make it from any of the ones on the right there. I think you have to go for those ones there, so I think that's what I'm going to do. Oh my God, I walked off while it was still ticking me. I'm a derp. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Why do I miss that one? Second time. No, grr to everyone. Just grr to the world. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Thank God, ring. Oh, God. Oh, no! Oh, my God, I was losing count because I was trying to talk. I cannot multitask. I'm not a good multitasker. I was going to say we were making it pretty far. Okay, there we go. Nope, 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 nope. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I just lose my mind. See? Once I start really worrying about it, that's when I just, like, totally fudge up everything. One, two, three. Okay, one, two, three. One, two, three, four. Oh, no! I knew that I was going to do that. That little damn, like, it went like, tick, tick, tick. And I was like, oh, it's going to hit me right when I jump, isn't it? Okay. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh, yes! Oh, thank God. Okay, that was the end of level two. Thank God. I hate cactus parkour. Okay, what's level three here? Get away. Level 3, Village. Oh, and these also light up to show that you completed the levels, so that's pretty cool. But level 3 is the Village. Oh, excuse me. Let's hop right in here. 2, 3. There we go. Hop up here. There. Perfecto mundo. There we go. Ladders here. Up, down. Am I supposed to go there? Okay, I am. Good. Thank God. Nice. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Alright, so let's hop up here. Up her. So I guess this is everything you'd see in a villa. Take my anger out on the cow. He's probably like, really? What'd I do? I screwed up, that's why. I take my anger on you instead of myself. That's the best way to do it, to solve all your problems. Just kidding. Don't do that. Do not take your anger out of on other people. Oh my God. I have never. Damn it. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Okay. Hop up here. Hop up here. Hop down here. Hop up here. Hop up here. And up here. There we go. Okay. That's more than three blocks, isn't it? One, two, three. Yep, four blocks. Figured. Get this grass out of my way. I don't need my grass. There we go. Okay, nice. Okay. Was I supposed to hop on that one there? I guess that was just another one. Damn it! Are you kidding me? Okay, come on. Oh, I made that. That's actually impressive. I made that twice in a row. Usually can't do four block jumps that well. Okay, there we go. Okay, so this... Nope. Thing is, I didn't even try to go up. I just kind of like, yep, this is my fate, isn't it? And now I'm going to struggle at this little four block jump here. Aren't I? You know, I'm taking too much of a circle route when I hit that second jump. I need to be more direct on it. I need to be like... There we go. Gotta have that more direct route. Okay, so what do I do here? You jump. No! Oh, that's gonna be tough, isn't it? Oh, I feel like that's gonna be the bane of my existence right there. Really? Get off. Don't. No. No. Stay. Yes, run that way. Don't run up towards me. You're gonna block my field of view. My field of view. Yeah, that's it. Good English. Field of view. There we go. Hop up here. Come on. Oh, that's going to be such a hard jump, isn't it? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Those two jumps, this four block at the beginning and that slime jump, are absolutely going to wreck my day, aren't they? Like, I was having a good day, and now I can't even do any of the jumps. Breathe. Stop it. Get. Nope. 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 No, 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 no. Get away. I am the cow abuser. Cow slaughterer. No, I'm not. He's still alive, I swear. There he is, I think. Hopefully, he didn't die. I'm sorry. There we go, okay. There we go. Okay, we're up, which is good. Now, what do I do here? I didn't even jump that time! Are you kidding me? I did not even jump that time. Chicken! Fudge off! Fall to your slow ground. This. No. You are hurting my brain, map. Stop hurting my brain. I'm an innocent 19-year-old. Don't hurt my brain. Okay, go. No. 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 Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, my God. I was like, okay, that's fine. I fell there. I was just waiting for the ladders to get back up. Are you kidding me? I did that to myself. Well, thank God this isn't, like, one of the harder little parts of this map to do. This one's pretty easy. I can do this one. I can do this one fine. Oh, yeah. As you can see, I clearly did it fine there. Okay. Breathe, Gibby Gee. Breathe. Nice. Okay. Stupid cows. It's probably my karma for knocking the cows off. Okay, there we go. We're back. What? Can you fudge off? I don't know why I'm breaking everything. I'm sorry. No! Okay. I need a face cam for this. My probably face is hilarious. Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Hop up again. No! I hit that. I caught that. I should have been going, gone, and dinkity-dinkity. Well, the four-block jump doesn't seem too bad for me anymore. But, like, this... Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Okay, perfect. Make that. Oh, thank God. Oh, phew. Okay, finish that level. Level three, complete. Okay, come on, last two levels. This one's called water. Okay. So we're in like a water temple looking thing here. Again with the slime jumps, but that one's four, so that one doesn't seem too bad. Oh God. Okay. There we go. Crap. Okay, we have a nice little waterfall here for us to get up. Nice. I'm liking it. Okay. And run. Jump. Fall. Run, jump, fall. If you guys want to know how to be an expert parkourist, don't listen to me at all. Just don't. Probably your best best way, just don't. I don't even know what I'm trying to say anymore. As you can see, okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. No! Oh my god. This is brutal. Okay, go back and forth. And hop up, and hop up. There we go. Boom. 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 Okay, okay. We can do that part. We can do that part easily, but you know, I'm like pretty good. Oh my god, yeah. What am I saying to myself anymore, Block? Tell me what I do, Block. What do I do wrong, Block? Why does parkour hate me? I'm a beginner. I'm a noob. Okay, oh my god, I thought I wasn't going to make that. Okay. I made that! I made that! Like, parkour, I'm a parkour virgin, and this little jump here is just totally... Just no, nuh-uh. Just totally screwed me right there. Totally screwed me over. Like, come on, bro. Don't do this to me. I was doing so well, but then you do this. I need to... Okay, 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 okay. Breathe, 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 breathe. No, this way. Do not fall off this waterfall after climbing up. Like, this stuff. Basic parkour stuff. Even the stuff like that I'm failing on right at that... Like, oh my god. Holy crap. Do you see me get up there? I was like, whoom. Okay. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay, we're doing well. We're doing well. Go here. No, 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 no. Okay, okay. I need to learn to probably hit the shift button a lot. I made that. I made that. You cannot say I did not make that. Oh my god, I can't believe how fast I go up that. But I made that. Like, oh, I got so close to the top and I just muffed it and I just, I gird myself. Stay, thank god. Okay. No! Oh! I made that. Don't do that to me. No, why? I made that, bro. Okay. What am I even doing anymore? What do I do with my life? What do I do when I need you? Boo, 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 boo. I need parkour to be my friend because without him I have no one. There we go. I made that! Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I made that. I made that. Okay. There we go. Nice. Nice. No! This gonna be, oh, it's gonna hurt me. It's gonna hurt me soon, bro. It's gonna really hurt me. I'm gonna be mad. I'm gonna grrr. I can't even make a damn simple jump anymore. I wish I could spawn point. I'd be spawn pointing right at the bottom of that tower. Just so I, because this stuff is a joke. I say that and I just failed last time, but I mean, this stuff isn't the worst. Oh my god. This is gonna kill me. This is most likely going to freaking kill me. I'm going to have a heart attack because of this map. No, stay. Okay. I'm up. I'm up. I'm up. I'm up. I'm up. I'm up. I am up. I am up. Do not fail this part. I my god, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That took me so long and you just do this to me. No. Oh my god, I'm sweating like buckets right now because like, okay, so this shouldn't be a... Oh my god. First parkour map already makes me want to not play, do any parkour maps anymore. But I do because they're fun to play if I know how to hell and I'm not being a freaking noob. Okay, okay, we're up here again. Hit that. Oh, thank god. Oh my god. Thank you, thank you. Screw you. Screw you, tower. Absolutely just screw you. Thank you. And okay, I don't care because we made it past that part. That's the only reason I did not care for that. Oh, look at the ladders on this wall here. They look like a different color almost. They're really cool. They stand out more. Okay, come on. Back up. There we go. Oh my God. I knew I was gonna go too far there. I probably shouldn't jump out. Should probably just jump straight up there and out. I don't care. I made it past that tower. That was the most frustrating thing in the freaking world. Holy crap. What? Am I still. What? I took damage hitting this. And then I took damage, but I hit it perfectly and I jumped up. That was weird. But I mean, okay. I don't care. Don't rage over this. This stuff isn't too bad compared to that damn tower. There we go. See? There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Perfecto mundo. Nice. Okay. So that first part seemed to be the bane of my existence, but other than that, it's not going too bad right now. I mean, too bad. I'm gonna jinx myself, but I mean, what do I don't even need that, bro. I don't need that slime. I don't need that slime. And by the way, the slime's been treating me. I'm not gonna use it. Oh, okay. So we're actually doing very well here now. We kind of got a rhythm going. I'm gonna say that and totally muff it up. But I mean, come on. There we go. Nope. Thought so. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, sorry for that. I just, big thing just happened to my phone there and I had to check it quick. Usually I don't check my phone, but it was a big thing. It was a big awareity. Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, my video's lagging. I'll be right back. All right, guys, so we took a quick break there, but we are back and I'm supposed to be going which way again? This way. Yeah, okay, this way. Almost lost my. Oh, that jump is gonna be a pain in my bum, eh? I caught myself. Caught myself. We good. Oh crap. Okay. There we go. Yeah, it was just a quick little, like literally froze, and then like 2 seconds after I said I'll be right back, it just started working fine again. So that is okay. Let's just come on. Is this the last level? I think this is the last level, right? Because then it'll be the end of this video. Because I believe this video, even with my cut there, still gonna be over 20 minutes. So that'll be a little. So how do I do this? This is gonna be a pain. Or I just fall off the back. Yeah, that's cool. Cool, bro. Cool, bro. Cool. Coo. I don't even know what I'm saying. I know. I should stop talking. Ah! Why aren't I doing this? There we go. I can do it fine sometimes, and I can other times. Boom. Boom. Okay. Oh, I thought I could, like, momentum it. I was gonna try. Yeah. You know what I was gonna try and do. Jump off the ladder, and then jump off that little bitty block there, and then boom. Do it like a pro, because that's what I mean to do every single time. Why you do this to me? I am a nice guy. I do nothing wrong. I am a nice guy. I don't know even if I can get to that block anymore. Cause I am such a noob. Yes, I am. You guys haven't noticed, I like to freaking sing a lot. Why can't I not even make it? Okay, now I'm just being a derp. I can't even get up the water. The water just like, nope, you are not jumping today. I was like, I you cool, you cool. I understand, bro. You know what I'm saying, ho? Okay. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. No. No. I'm not gonna hit my head off of that, am I? Because that's gonna make this jump a lot harder. Oh my God, no, that is not. I have a hard time making that little jump there. Why couldn't you make it easy on me, bro? Why couldn't you make it easy on me? Come on, bro. I want to try and make this as uncut as possible, but if you're gonna do this to me, I do not want to. Nope. It's gonna be a pain in the butt, ain't it? It's gonna be a pain in the boot. Hey, this is the end of this level, I believe, too. So I mean, if I make this, then I'm done, and then I'm a happy camper. It's gonna be the finish, finito of this episode, though. Why do I have 4 eggs still? You know what? Oh, I was hoping to get a chicken. I could have had a pet chicken. Okay, we made that again. Oh no. You know what? No, go back. I want to momentum this. See if I can momentum it. Oh, yes. Okay, I knew that was gonna be the damn trick. Okay. Okay, make that. There we go. There we go. Okay, nice. Okay, I knew I can sprint that now. Nice. Oh, thank God. Yes. Oh, that was only level 4? Oh my God, I thought that was level 5. Okay, level 5. Let's do this one quick. Stronghold, it's called. Do not fall in this thing. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. Get into a little rhythm here. There we go. Kind of miss these. There we go. Okay, that wasn't too bad, but these cobwebs, I feel like are gonna cause me a pain very soon, and I don't want to break the cobwebs, but I have to fall through them, so I'm not allowed to break anything. There we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, that one I felt like should have been a lot harder than I made that seem. There we go. Oh my God. I actually did that. No! Right on the end, I got. Right on the end, I got caught in one of the damn cobwebs. Are you kidding me? I actually was doing that pretty well, too. I was like, you know what? Speedrun time. Come on, speedrun this time. Nope. Okay. Fine. Fall out. No speedrun this time. Man, the cobwebs really make you get stuck, eh? Ready? 3, 2, 1. Boom. Okay, come on. This is 5 levels. It shouldn't be this damn hard. Watch me do the other ones like fine. Like the next episodes and stuff. No, I'm getting caught on that guy there. Takes a long time to break even cobwebs, eh? Ow. Nope. Stop getting stuck on the ones you don't even need to get stuck on. Or you don't even or you shouldn't be getting stuck on. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay. There we go. Hop over, hop over, hop over. No, I'm getting stuck on that damn. Can I make it? Can I make it? No, don't do this to me. No, please don't do this. Oh my God, I did this and I got myself even more stuck. This damn thing's gonna be the pain in my butt. Okay, come on. Quick cut there, that's all it was, but come on. I don't want to be edited-ing. I want to straight through. No editing needed. Other. Then, when freaking necessary. Oh my God, okay. Breathe. Okay. Come on. Okay. I go jump man, jump man. Jump man, jump man, jump man, jump man. No, why do I even have troubles on that one now? Oh my God, this is frustrating the shiitakes out of me. You could tell I'm really raging because this is when my swear words start coming out. Canadian, I'm nice, but no matter how much rage I have, always almost leads to sweat. Why do I not sprint jump? Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Okay, come on. There was a sacred cord. Why can I not make that damn jump again? Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay, come on. Up and jump man, jump man, jump man. I cannot be a jump man. Up. No, I made this. I made this. Don't do that to me there. Okay, you know what? It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I was doing so well the first, like, so many times. And then I just can't even make it past there now. And that shouldn't be that hard. You know what? It's getting to my head. You know what? Breathe. Okay, there we go. Why do I not sprint off of this? I don't get why. Let me go. Thank you. I don't get why I don't sprint off of that. Like, I was doing fine, but then my sprint button just like, nah, B, you're not doing anything. Why you do this? Like, I don't understand. No, damn it, cock. Oh my God, I'm making myself cough. No, I made that. I made that. I made that. Why do you do this to me? Oh my God. This title of this episode is gonna be like, "Let the Rage Begin." That's all it's gonna be. That's all it's gonna be. Cause I'm gonna be like, "Oh yeah, first 3 levels, breeze." And this level's gonna be like, "Nah, B." Oh my God, I finally made that. Thank God. No, I made that. I made that. I made that. I made that. Don't do this to me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Come on, bros. Get away from me. Get up from under me. Okay. Uptown Funk, gonna give it to you. Uptown Funk. I realize what it is. It's because when you go close to the wall, it like loses your speed. Okay. Okay. Oh, thank God. Oh my God, finally. Okay. I don't even care that I failed that. You are the bane of my existence. That whole level right there. Okay. Boink. Boink. Oh, I thought I could make that. You know, I fudged it up there. I probably fudged it up. I think I know what to do there. But, I mean, this level shouldn't be too bad. This part of this level shouldn't be too bad. Boing. Boing. Oh, it's because maybe I should... Okay. Because I'm letting go of my sprint button there. So I think that's what's making me lose that little momentum to get over that edge. So I'm not too enraged by this because... Oh, I made it. Okay, even take it. What does this say? Invisible blocks. I'm guessing it's following these. Yep. Okay, so this isn't too bad. You just kind of follow these things here. Perfect. Okay. Are you kidding me? Why is there the last one that it does that to me too? It's like I'm doing well, and then the last one just like, nope. Just nope, you don't need it. All you gotta do is look down at these things, and you're fine. That's all it is. You know what? Let's skip that one because we're a G. Yep, total G. Total G once I just fail that. Are you kidding me? Okay, come on. This isn't the hardest one in the book. Believe freaking me. Just gonna kind of skip areas so we can... What happened there? What the heck happened there? What the heck happened there? I just walked off. I should have been jumping that fine. Nope. It's gonna like break me. It's gonna just be a broken record. It's gonna be the same stuff over and over. I jumped over that? Are you kidding me? Why am I having such a hard time? This is the simplest one. Just because I can't see the blocks doesn't mean it's gonna be hard. Stop putting that in your head, Colin. Damn it. Do you have constant damage? I don't know why I even tried. I was like, you know what? I'm going to try and skip that. Why would I even try that? Oh my god, this video is going to be a long first episode. I pray to god the other ones don't get too bad. I'm going to be there for hours on end. It's going to be a brutal episode, bro. Okay. Nice. Okay. Boom! Finally! Oh, finally! Jesus Christ. All of you are a pain. Some way in my life, you guys are a pain in my butt. But that is going to be the end of this episode. So, I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you guys want to see more, hit the like button. Subscribe if you are new to the channel. And again, if you do subscribe, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. But yeah, this wasn't that bad, actually. I thought it was going to be a little worse. I mean, these last two ones just killed me. Especially that water one on that one part. But, I mean, other than that, it wasn't too bad. I wasn't, like, gonna, like, just totally abandon this video. I'm definitely gonna put it up because I feel like it's hilarious. So, the next level from 6, 7, 8, 9, 10... That'll be the next episode, and then the last ones are going to be last three. I counted that wrong, didn't I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait. Oh, there's the two bonus levels somewhere. That'll probably be there. Anyway, so the next ones are going to be the next five. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 1, 2, 3, and then the other bonus ones will be in the third episode. So anyways, I'm going to end the episode here so it's not getting too much longer. So hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, leave a like on the video. Comment down below that you did. Comment down below if you have tips for me on this, because obviously, as you guys will see, it's going to be such a pain in the butt for me, and I am not the best parkour. So give me tips if you want to. Please, I am begging for them. And then also subscribe if you are new. If you are, and if you do subscribe, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Love you all. Thank you, everyone, for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.